There is. There's a little bit off to the sides, but not very much. Puzzles me why people trying to keep fit go running on the long side of main road where they're breathing in all the exhaust fumes. Particularly along somewhere like this where you've got the target trail a few yards away where they could be running in clean fresh air. Of Yelland, which is another of the little villages on this road. Nice area, but it's a bit flat for me. I prefer the hills. Instow. I will be diverting from this road to go through the village and would recommend that you do the same. Buildings over to the right, the old army barracks, so because most of that's now been moved elsewhere, so it used to come to do their training for their amphibious craft. We still do get some training that goes on here. Turning off now to go into Instow proper. As I said, not used as much as it was. Most of the gates, etc., that were there have been moved. It's not me shaking the camera, it's the surface of the road. It's rippled to keep people going slow. See, just in front of us is Instow. You see, on the opposite side there is Appledore. It's on the other side of the river. Just over to the right in the distance is the Appledore shipyards. And you can park anywhere along here and get access to the beach. Ideal for the kids. Plenty of places to eat and drink here. There's very little showing on the beach at the moment, but come the summer months, there's usually the old ice creams and get your beach balls and all the rest of it. The tide at the moment is in a little bit. You imagine that when the tide is out, the beach is about 200 yards. And when the tide is on high tide, it's to the top of the walls on the right. Entrance to the beach is on the right here. Crossing the old railway line, which is part of the Tarka Trail. And we're back to the main road, where we will turn right, rejoining where we left off. Approximately a mile farther down the road, now back on the main road towards Bideford. Over it.